Hello and welcome to this super demo on future-proofing the customer experience. A little about me before we get into the presentation. I'm Joan McGowan and I'm a global banking industry principal at SAS. I've worked in the industry for close to 18 years in various roles, and I've had the privilege of being able to study our industry close up, both from the perspective of the bank and also its surrounding ecosystem, and that includes technology providers. My focus has been on the impact of new techniques and technologies. I advise on the intersection of technology and business, and I've published, authored over 30 reports, plus I've written numerous articles on this subject, again, looking at the impact of different technologies and various banking domains. I guess my overall takeaway, the key takeaway, is that it's not generally the fault of the technology, assuming it's built right, but rather the lack of preparation and governance done by the banks. We continue to stumble on the operationalizing of enabling technologies such as AI, but I do see a sea change, and we now have the impetus and lessons learned to get there in a straighter path. In today's session, I will show a short demo on how SAS uses advanced analytics and artificial intelligence to create a future-proof customer experience strategy that automates customer engagement in real time, influences, nudges, and speeds decision. This will bolster brand loyalty. The customer is the center of your universe, my universe, or at least they should be. And you are rightfully obsessed with them, getting them, growing the relationship with them, keeping them, and when they leave, maybe getting them back. And the decisions you make around each customer at every stage of their journey with you dictate the quality of their experience. And ultimately, your bank's success at providing a continuing excellent experience will be one of your major sources of differentiation. Everything else you do can be copied. Empathy influences decisions. Consistent, positive customer experience is achieved by being empathetic at every stage of the customer journey. And that means fully understanding the customer's motives and desires. And good decisions, right decisions, maximize the quality of the experience for your customers. Decisions drive experience. And experience drives the value which they get from the relationship, which in turn dictates the value they create for your bank. McKinsey rightfully notes in this quote that delivering excellence in customer experience can have a significant positive impact on your business performance, with gains of 5 to 10% in revenues and reduced costs up to 25% within 2 to 3 years. But remember, the reverse is also true. Poor experience is a killer. It's a journey. We're not just doing this once. We need to be able to run the cycle at every step of every customer journey, steering the customer engagement to meet the customer goals in the light of a changing view of what they need. And we need to be able to do this for potentially millions of customers at a time. The short demo that you're about to see shows how our data analytic based solution makes it easy to collect information, link and update individual behaviors to an identity, i.e. to the individual. The information is then analyzed to determine next best actions, and it can be done in both batch or real time. And this provides a one-to-one personalized customer experience that will nudge a good decision. And again, decisions drive experience, experience drives value. And note the continuity of accents.
By adding a single line of script to a website or a standard SDK to a mobile app, we start to collect rich, granular data that provides first-party context and identifies behaviours of both known and unknown customers. By simply refreshing the page, we start to collect that information in this window on the left-hand side. This window is purely there to just visualize the clickstream data we're collecting. But we get information such as the page title, the referrer, information such as the screen size, the browser and device they're using, as well as all first-party cookies, including their Google Analytics and their Facebook identifiers. Within our system, we have something called identity management. As we can see, if I now log in, my identity should now change, allowing me as a marketeer to utilize all the individual behaviors that I've shown within this session across all my other sessions. Maybe yesterday, last week, last month. Not only within the website, but across our mobile app too, being able to truly understand an identity across multiple devices. As we can see here, just to prove that, I started with this identity, and as soon as I've logged in with my PII data, my identity has changed and the other one has actually been retired, therefore being able to provide that value. Furthermore, we can start to utilize analytics for the first time. All that data we've collected and allowed and provided as a data asset on-premise can be used by data scientists or analysts to create next best actions, which can subsequently be loaded into the system. In this case, car insurance, where I can see that I've personalized the home banner, and a secondary one, which is savings, which I can see here on that bottom right-hand side. Next best actions is a true use case that many customers want to achieve across many different industries. But what we've shown there is batch next best actions, and that's something that other customers and vendors can replicate. But how about we take that into real time? Taking that data that we're collecting, streaming that live into an operational system, and being able to make true decisions on that. Setting us apart from this customer intelligence competition, allowing us to open the conversation about operationalizing analytics and providing one-to-one personalized customer experiences, what customers expect and want. Our competition simply cannot stream that data, they cannot do real-time decisioning, and they can't actually run a real-time model. This gives us opportunity to not only replace solutions, but also to actually enhance solutions, especially with Salesforce customers and in some cases, Adobe as well. To show this live, we're going to go to the loans page. We are now showing VA on VIA, where data from that website is being streamed directly into an operational system. We can see there are 13 distinct users and many events being created. We can also see not only website traffic, but also mobile, as you can see that coming in here. And if I actually go across, we can see that it's all being done here by an individual. So let's bring back up the website and actually start a loan application. Again, hopefully you'll see that data coming in terms of a page view. I'm going to go to this calculate loan. Now what we should see here is information that I put in. So I'm just going to put I'm a homeowner, I've got dependents of two, I've got a loan amount, a loan purpose, a term, monthly income and monthly expenses. If I click apply, that data, first of all, should come into VIA. And we have it there. Two independents, 1,000. Now what we've also been doing, not only are we actually collecting that data, but we're also doing a real-time decision. And in this case, I've been told that, unfortunately, I do not get the loan. This just shows the capability of being able to do true operational analytics and to actually change the customer journey and the experience across not only marketing but all different channels and use cases. Highly targeted touch points are even more valuable when part of a customer journey, being orchestrated across multiple channels such as web, email, and mobile app. We also supplement this with other capabilities that our competitors have as well, such as A/B testing and multivariate testing across web and mobile. But what sets us apart is that ability to call out to a decisioning and modelling environment to make sure that they are not only testing, but they are optimised to be the most relevant and consistent across all the different touch points of data we have.
So SAS provides a comprehensive, unified customer engagement and decisioning platform, which allows you to manage all aspects of the customer engagement process, and the solution solves for all of the common challenges which currently prevent banks from delivering excellent customer service. And finally, because we have developed our platform rather than bought and integrated a set of disparate applications, you don't need to worry about integration and everything working together. I want to thank you for listening. And if you have any questions on this presentation, the demo, or the technology deployed, please do reach out to myself, Joan McGowan, or my colleague, Kate Parker. Thank you.